The 30-tree sampling method for coffee berry borer monitoring helps determine the beetle population on your farm. It gives an estimate on your berry infestation and bean damage, as well as help you to determine the most effective times to spray Bavaria bassiana. This video will go over step 1 of the sampling. Step 2 and 3 can be found in the second video. To begin step 1, you'll start monitoring and sampling around 30 days after your initial flowering. However, you may want to start sooner if your trap catch or your own observations indicate an increase in CBB activity. To start sampling, you'll need the following items: a clipboard with a map of your farm, a 30-tree sampling worksheet, a knife, pen or pencil, permanent marker, storage bag, flagging tape, calculator, tally counter, and any visual aids that you might need, such as a hand lens or reading glasses. Once you're in the field, mark a zigzag pattern on your map to use as a guide while you sample. Choose at least 12 trees per acre or 30 trees per hectare to sample along the zigzag. Here you can see our map is simply drawn with notes on the physical features and the number of rows of coffee. If needed, you can add other features such as the pruning stage, coffee variety, microclimate, or even management practices. Please tailor your farm map based on your needs. Begin sampling at tree number 1, a tree close to the corner of the coffee field. Randomly select a coffee branch found on the middle of the tree that has around 30 to 120 berries. Count the total number of green berries on the branch, and remember not to count any ripe cherry. If there aren't enough green berries on the branch, you can count off the 2 branches. Record the total number of green berries in column A of your worksheet. Next, count the number of green berries infested with CBB, which are unripened berries with holes at the flower end of the fruit. Here are some examples of green berries that are infested with CBB. Record the total number of infested green berries in column B of your worksheet. Afterwards, randomly pick 3 to 4 CBB infested green berries from the branch and place it in your storage bag. If you're unable to find infested green berries on your branch, you can collect them from a neighboring branch. If you notice anything interesting about the trees in your area, record notes on column C of your worksheet. For example, you can take notes on hotspots, raisins, unhealthy or diseased trees, or any other issues with insects or pests. If you need to come back to a tree on a later date, you can flag the tree and then continue your sampling. Next, check your map and move towards the next sample tree. But before you reach the tree, stop and choose your sample branch from a distance. This will help you avoid biasing your data if you tend to be looking for branches with high infestation. Once chosen, repeat the previous steps and continue until all the trees have been sampled. If you sampled from 30 trees, you should have about 100 infested green berries. Immediately proceed to step 2 and 3, which is covered in the next video. For more information on how to control coffee berry borer, please visit hawaiicoffee.weebly.com or contact your nearest cooperative extension office.